Hey guys, you wanna take your overhead to another level? Watch it. When you prepare to hit the shot, the racket's on the right side, and when I go to hit the ball, it's still on the right side. Way too many times, people lead with the racket and it goes way over here. If you drive your legs first, the leg comes up, the hip turns in the shoulder, the racket should stay on the right side. So you can see when I'm hitting the overhead, okay, there's not a lot of movement here in my racket. It's short, it's compact, and it's simple. Way too many times people want to kill it, they overcook it extra crispy, they put the racket in, it goes way over on this side. Keep it on the right side. Your overhead will go to another level.